Hi guys, welcome back to another video of Metroid Prime Remastered. Goodness. So, if you're playing this game yourself, hope you're enjoying it, just like I am. I think it's absolutely amazing and it really does hold up today. In fact, I can't remember any game recently, what I can... What's grabbed me attention so much? You know, it's like... You know, which I've enjoyed coming back and playing, if you know what I mean. But yeah. Anyway, let's see what we can. Where did we get to last time? We got the double jump, didn't we? And I think also we got the exploding ball, didn't we? So we're going to try and. I think there's a place I remember where I could, that open space. So we're gonna have a look there. I think there's a place where I could like. Get to weird double jump, so we're gonna check that place out with this one. So yeah, leave us a like, subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. I do appreciate that support you give. And what I might do on this, I might actually leave my mic down. I usually lift it up, so you know, obviously if I get some tough place, you can see my struggles. I'll try not to swear though, but yeah, anyway, without further ado, let's just crack on with the game and see how many more places we can unlock. Right, let's give it a go. Hey, I tell you, I don't know, I get mixed up with controller because I'm playing Xbox, PlayStation. Especially this game, it uses a bit old schooly sort of control system, like when you're changing to the ball and aiming and the like. So I'm actually 20, it says I'm 22% complete, so I'm a quarter in. So. I think it'd be about 10, 11 playthroughs if I keep about an hour long. But we'll just keep carrying on with this game until we get to a relatively hour long video and get to a save point. I always like to get to a save point. Also, like, keep my eye on the old capture software, make sure it doesn't crash like it did on my last video. That was a pain in the right. First off, let's have a look at the map. Just, I've got to figure out where I've got to get to. I think I've got to go to the elevator to the Magmore Caverns. I think there's an elevator there. Oh, it's a Talon Overworld, that is. Now that one there, is that one where I need the spider attachment? Or is that, if I remember rightly, that's where I need this spider attachment, isn't it? And this one here, if I remember rightly, to get over that gap there, I've got to, get the grappling hook. So I'm going to go into the elevator because I think it's the Magmore Caverns. So which way am I got to go? Hang on. Oh my god. So I've got to go straight out, straight on, basically straight on. So here we go. That's down there then, isn't it? Okay, we don't need to fight these. Get that way. No, I can't. I've got to go back. Darn! I just thought it might have been straight on, but obviously I missed calculated the map there. So it's up there where we've got to go.
Going.
wondering about this. Is that a door? No, it's just a sculptor, isn't it? What's that? Okay. So it's giving me a set somewhere to go. So, okay. Can I just keep looking at that? Hang on. I want to go to. Oh, I can't find where it went out. It's somewhere now, isn't it? Never mind. Let's carry on. Hang on. Yeah, I'm going the right way. So when you go, don't go on it for like a day. Sort of like get a quick reminder, like what have you done? My health right up, I want to get to 99, don't I? That's it, I'm full. That's one thing we've got, isn't it? That little zoom thing, so we could go up the half pipes and stuff. Ah, here we are, here's the elevator. Oh, no. I don't want to do that. This is what I wanted to do. I need to go down into the Magmore caverns. Just a quick look at the old map, just make sure. Well, I've got a save point there. Okay. That was easy enough. Shall I save? Nah, I've got full health, so it doesn't work. You've got your grappling up there, but you don't really need it because you've got your little platform there. I'm just wondering if it's somewhere you need to go. Because if it's just go over there, you don't really need it because of Now you only have to get over, I suppose it's just a quick way of getting over here, isn't it? I thought I could do that rather than going underneath. These little vents, like, they hurt. Hang on. Yeah, I've been through there, haven't I? That's right. Now, I've just seen that. That door through there, and I thought, have I been through there already? Get rid of these before I do my. That platform there, that's where I wanted to go. There's a turret over there, if I remember. Yeah, there we go. Give me them missiles, I'll take them. Scanned them, didn't I? Right, up there. Now when we double jump, hopefully, yes, yes. Check this out.
Recording to logbook.
Okay. I know what I've got to do. Get me a ball. Ah, there we go. Yeah, you see. It raised the. I've got a double jump, haven't I? Just a quick scan, just in case I'm missing something here. Going places. Oh. Oh, this is one of the artifacts, isn't it? Is it where we went back into the where they got them statues? Okay. Ah, no. That burnt. Okay, I'm not missing anything here, am I? I'll quit loot while I'm in here. No. What's that? Okay. Right, let's have a look at the map. So, I think... So, is that all there is? I reckon I can fit like that. Oh, yeah, easy. Right, there's no, that's just the way up there, so. Okay, so. Only thing I think to do here is. Let's go and check out this area again. Did I? I can't remember, did I bounce over there last time? Oh, no. No. This time. Damn. Got it. There we go. I think I did, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah, because there was something there. Okay. Derm. Right, that's the only place I think I've got to go is that icy area, isn't it? And if I remember, I think there was a place I couldn't get to here. Yeah, because I couldn't jump over there, could I? Onto there. So, okay, we've got to go over there then. Right. That's some missiles in the... Oh, what's these? This cordite statue is worn and weathered. Okay. That means we can smash it. Okay, check this door. Oh. No, it's not good, not good, not good. Icicles. Okay. Oh, I'm always hitting the wrong button here. Right, okay, I've got to Okay. So you do that melty thing, don't you? I'll probably melt that. Ball jump. Let's scan this
stuff.
There's no owls around here, is there? Oh, that was naughty. What? That weren't on that one. What? Something touched me, knocked me back. Okay. Hang on. Wait. Yeah. Take that. I'll take the elf. I'll take that. Okay. Breakable wall. Oh. Oh, hello. This statue depicting the bust of Chozo architect. Artifact. Statue depicting the bust of Chozo philosopher. I need that melty thing, don't I? There's something what melts. Okay. Hang on. Which one is Chozo's shaman. Aha ha! Hang on, ball. Shoot. Wow, press the right button then, first time. I see. And down we go. Smash the rock. Get up! That rocks. Oh, I don't believe that. I don't believe it. Oh, hello. This looks a bit sus, this does. Wave beam. What's that? What's the wave beam? Okay. It's a trap. I've got a feeling it's a trap. I knew it. I knew it was going to be a trap. Okay. I'll do these. Do them one at a time. Whoa! Tap it. I am tapping B. One left. Creature's entry has been downloaded to your logbook. Follow SHEEGOTH, supreme predator of the Vendrana Drifts, are vulnerable to most beam weapons. Crystals on their back absorb energy, which they can fire at prey. So. Go wait till it fires something out its gob. Keep moving. God. Are they? No. I thought I got him. Come on. No, but I don't know. I missed. Too off and it hit him. Taking some damage, I know that. Come on, SHEEGOTH. Done it. Yes, get in there. Took some bloody missiles, I know that. So what's this wave, what was it called again? What's it called? I forgot. Wave beam. So what's this then? Use X plus, so that's the Xbox Y button. I tell you, I get mixed up with when it says X. I'm pressing the X, which is usually on the Xbox, but it's the top button. And to switch wave beam, this weapon can open wave doors, purple doors. Okie doke. No, wait, yeah, okay. So bang, got it. Awesome. So we've got to have a look at the map. So purple door. I'm sure there was some purple doors on this level. Maybe not. Okay, so basically gotta go back. Ah, there's one there, look. I think I'm going to go there. Get up. There we go. At least now I can get rid of these now. Which way we've got to go? We've got to go to. Is that this room here, isn't it? So I think I've got. Have I got a? Can I get up there? Oh, back. It's that one up there, isn't it? It's that top. If I can get up there. Yeah, I think I might be able to get this way actually. Oh. definitely let me go up there. Hang on. In there, nothing, is it? Oh, it's a save point, so that's okay. I wasn't shown up on the map, didn't I? Didn't I know it was there? But no, I didn't. I don't think I knew that was there previously, I don't know. Oh, shit, I've got all the health, haven't I? Alright, so just try this way. Wonder. Yes. Missing. Scan around. Nope. Okay. Okay, it's up there where we've got to go. Have enough missiles. Shit! I didn't know you were there. Arrows weren't on there, you'd thinking where do we go? But it sort of tells you really, don't it? It's very where do we go here? That wasn't fair, that wasn't fair. Okay. I know where I gotta go. No problemo. Let's get down here. We're in, new place. Oh, I know what one of them is. No, not the bomb. We don't want a bomb. Okay. Up there. Ah, we've got one now, look, that's it. I was coming that door, yeah, I did, didn't I? Oh, damn. Don't drop in the water. Okay, how do we get up? How do we get up, man? I need to get up there. Haven't got that, so I see. That was hiding behind this centerpiece. We have to go over the other side into that little. No, don't. No! Oh, don't believe that. It won't go in the hole. Story of my life. Okay. Do it again. There's a timer on it, isn't there? And I'm just wondering if I ought to just, rather than the bomb, just jump. That's what I should do. I'm going to try that next time. Might take a couple of tries this. That's it. Oh, I've got an energy tank. So that was that then. Alright, that's your way out. Right, where I've got to go? Hang on. I came in there. Okay. That's right, easy enough. I've got to get on the top bit, haven't I? Other than that. So we'll do this again. God, I pressed the jump, man. Oh dear. Oh, I'm failing at this little section, ain't I? You just sink though, when you fall in the water, you just sink to the bottom. Oh God, right, okay. We've got to do it this time. Time is a cracking on. Told you it'd take a couple of goes. And we do it again. Just want to get on that little platform there. So no, cheeky, nearly knocked me off then. There. Whew. Can I make it over there? No! I don't believe that! I don't believe it. I really don't believe it. I double jumped and it just... Oh my god. Ha ha! Well, I tell you what, this is about the hardest section of the game so far for me. We're going to do it though, we're not going to just give up. Told ya. I've had a mic down and you can be with all my frustrating bits. No editing here. Right, okay. They're bloody pains in the arse, it's them bloody flying things. No! I'm thinking. Shall I? Right, sod it. Oh, it's a save point, so. Yes, I want to save. So what we'll do is we'll go another like 10 or 15 minutes and then we'll right, that's got a purple door, so I'm thinking that's the way I'm supposed to go. Whoa. Damn, these are badasses, they are, aren't they? Where'd they come from? Okay, something's gonna happen here, I know it. Aye. Grass, we've got a grass. And it's gonna run off and tell all the, yeah, I know it. That's this little corner here, ain't I? You gotta get with your power. Yeah, that's what it seems I've gotta do. You gotta get one of these power rings, power it up, in one of them. Right, I'll take that out. Force field. Right, that's where the. Hang on, we've got to take a look at the map. So we've got one there. So one above. Ooh. What's this? download. Oh, we've got the map. That's the map, isn't it? That's under. So, we'll be able to see all the places where we need to go. Right. Sorted. Okay. Upwards we go. Recorded to logbook. Them turrets. They can be a right pain in the backside, can't they? Yeah, bit of health and a missile. Making progress. Still somewhere. I think they're above me, aren't they? That was easy enough. Hang on here. Should have scanned all these. Do these really matter? There's a lot of... I think anything red, I'm just going to see there's something down. Oh, that's just the door, isn't it? It's just giving me access to it. Oh, that's the elevator. And there's some red.
Recording to logbook.
Pirate data. I ain't bothering with the yellow items, they're
recording
just.
Recording to logbook. Recording to logbook.
Just a double check. No. Do these red items.
Recorded to logbook.
Okay, I think that's... Oh, and that. He's dead. Yo, that's how we do it, man. That's how we do it. Right. Right. Suck these missiles in. Get out. Water like that. Right, okay. So we're already nearly an hour in, so we'll just get to a save point and we'll the bomb again. So we've got to bring these four down. In you go. Last one. What does it do? That's the thing. I'll go up then. Hey, what's that? Right, okay, so upwards we go. Bang, bang. Let's have a quick scan around the area. I'm gonna change into the ball, not up here. Okay, well, press ZR and A to charge. Which one's the ZR button? So, hang on. Just take. Oh, got it, yeah. Okay, let's go over here. Ah, save point. So this is what we're going to do. We're going to save here, and we're going to call it a day on this one. It's at 1 hour 2 minutes, so that's plenty long enough. Yeah, well, thanks. This is part 4 of Metroid Prime Remastered. Hope you join me in the next one. If you enjoyed this video, leave us a like. If you're not a subscriber already, why not think about hitting that subscribe button, just for, you know, if you like this sort of content and you want to help a little YouTuber grow into some, blossom into something hopefully a bit better than what I am now. But yeah, it all helps. I do appreciate any sort of support, even if it's just a like. I do appreciate that. So yeah, hopefully see you in the next one, part 5.